Hi, everybody. It's Honest John, and I'm here in Alberta, Edmonton, Alberta, Canada. And I just got back from Calgary, and where they had a lot of flooding. I don't know if you heard about that. So one of the big stories that has come out about this is kind of funny. Seems that there's a town that was flooded out, and after the flood, when they could get to the houses, as a matter of fact, even during the flood, while they would go, the police, the RCMP, and the local police would go into houses to make sure that the people were not stuck there, which is what they should do. And if they saw guns, they would take the guns and bring them to the police station. And they set up a storage area for the guns. So now people are all up in arms about that. Now the RCMP explains that the guns were out in plain sight, and in case they had a problem with looters, they didn't want them to have access to guns. But still, that has not stopped the outcry. And you know, plans have been made to get to for people, when they can get back into their homes, they can come and pick up their guns. But that hasn't stilled the outcry, because people have said such stupid comments as, well, in that case, why didn't they take our flat screen TVs and protect them too? Well, which is more dangerous, a flat screen TV or a gun? So what it shows is that even here in Canada, when it comes to the subject of guns, people can be as stupid and crazy as they are in the United States. Maybe it's because they live so close to us. Thanks for listening.